Yes, the Isles and the Devils back at it tonight, this time in Brooklyn. The Devils had the upper hand on home ice last night. Isles looking to make it 11 straight games with a point here at Barclays Center.
I think he probably had some nightmares, you know, the golden opportunity, but as we talked about last night, I mean, those things happen. It was, the puck was bouncing, and he's not the first guy that missed on the good opportunity.
Boychuk with a shot from the point, lodged in the pads of Keith Kincaid. And the draw is won by New Jersey, getting it back to the right point for Andy Green, then across to Taylor Hall, who's in deep. That tied up with Coolman. Green held it at the point. Palmieri centers across. Hall puts it in front. They score! The power play connects for the New Jersey Devils, and again, the Islanders give up the opening goal of the game.
Do they stay?
Sajak dumping the puck into the Islander end of the ice. That bounced to the side of the goal, but J.F. Berube has scooped it up and held on.
And then missed the net.
Long outlet is gathered in by Coolman with a shot. Chest high, and no problem there for Keith Kincaid. 5 points in 7 games. And you can add a point here tonight as he assisted on the goal by Miles Wood.
That's just not nearly good enough. You can see that overhead shot just missed the far side on the attempt by Bennett in the slot area. And that's one he'd like to have back. And that was Severson, the defenseman, that went up the ice and got the opportunity.
Strome to the blue line. Big drive. That's blocked in front. The rebound is banged in. Ryan Strome right up the slot as the puck came to him, and we're tied 1-1.
Crazy hop, and Ryan Strome coming in, gets the stick down in a hurry. Number 37, watch him as it hits him, and then back into the empty net, really, for Ryan Strome as he gets over the glove.
New life for the Islanders as Tavares comes over the line into the high slot. Up under the net, the rebound. No puck luck for Josh Bailey. Look at that hole. And on comes Travis Sajak. The puck wheeled back to the blue line. Palmieri shot. Or Lovejoy shot, excuse me, was denied. Thomas Hickey, the Coolman, and a backhander. This went wide as Giotta got a stick on it. Now Casey Cizikas gets away from his man. Wrap around, he scores! Cizikas! And it's 2-1 Islanders.
Tremendous effort by Casey Cizikas as he kept his feet moving and drove to the front of the net. Kincaid never got ready. Merrill was on Cizikas, and he just never thought that Cizikas was going to shoot the puck. You watch him as the five holes wide open.
5 helpers in 21 games in his career against the Devils. And the Islanders have the lead, and Hickey trying to extend it. Got it through the crowd, but couldn't get it by Kincaid. Nelson got a piece of his band, and Beauvillier turns the puck towards Strome over in the far corner. There's Sajak arriving on the scene. Got it back, and Bo Bennett's shot was right on.
Has played outstanding and given the Bridgeport team a chance to get into the playoffs.
Drive right on as Chimera took a nice drop pass on the play from Alan Quine. Long pass off the shoulder of Strome, went right to Brock Nelson, and then bounced away from him. In comes Strome. Strome shoots his goal! His second of the night, and the Islanders have opened up a 3-1 lead.
Well, you talk about fortuitous bounces here and there, and when you start to get hot, you can get very hot, and that's the second good bounce for Ryan Strome.
Put it in deep. Boychuk wraps it around the boards, gets away, and it's picked up and brought over the line. Here's a drop by Ladd. He scores! Shorthand of goal! The rush cuts into the middle. Fed one across. Hall shot is denied. And the Islanders unable to regain control. Palmieri into the high slot. Shoots, he scores. Kyle Palmieri.
The Devils' number one line really just goes hard and then create their own opportunity.
Bennett in on the forecheck. It comes right across the front of the goal mount to the blue line to Santini, and he has fired one that's deflected in. The Devils have cut the margin to 1. It's now a 4-3 Islander lead.
Just a crazy hop in front. Again, the Devils were able to control the boards, get it back to the point to Santini, and it hits, I believe it's going to hit 24 Giunta in front of the net and just go up and over.
across to the left side for Bailey. Bailey lugs it over the line, fed it to Lee. Turn around to Strome, puts it in front to Tavares, and the Tavares scores! John Tavares on a power play.
Look at Tavares. Quick wrist shot on the pass from Ryan Strome.
Merrill had his pocket picked, and here's Chimera on a partial breakaway. Chimera shoots, he scores! Jason Chimera. Once more, it's a three-goal lead for the home team. Cross ice, Lovejoy dumps it in. Bo Bennett in after it. Bennett, not checked on his way to the net, ends up on the deck. Parento's pass comes back, then Saka's shot is steered aside up into the protective netting. Hall's over the line on the left side with some speed. Sharp angle shot, he stuck it in. Taylor Hall between the arm and the goal post, and it's a 6-4 game. Across the point shot, put it in front off the skate, and up ahead is Hall chasing a loose puck. He comes over the line, fires into the catching glove of Berube, and that will stop the clock. And the Islanders prevail in a 6-4 win on home ice.
Well, that was fun to watch. Tavares.